Today we are going to learn how we can detect the back face in any object. So for example, this is the object and this is the front face, and the back faces are there which are not visible to us, and we have to identify using back face detection method. So we have assumed the direction is in this way, like it is plus z axis and it is plus x axis, and this is in this way, this is plus y axis, and the normal of a surface, for example this, its normal is just minus z axis. I have assumed that this is minus and if you go down that is plus. So through the normal we can detect the back face. The normal vector is, if it has coordinate a b c, so it is ai plus bj or plus ck. Okay, I, j, k are unit vector, and we are going to see in just in z direction. So v is v z k. Okay, it means the viewing direction x and y values are 0, so ij are not visible in v. So if v dot n, iska dot product lenge, that will be v to c, and if v dot n is greater than 0, it means it is back face. Okay, so we can prove it. For example, the back side of this object, which is 3D object, the back side would be a, the back side normal would be just opposite, for example CK. Okay, downside we have assumed at the z axis, and v would be v2k, so both are positive, and vn would be positive. Okay, if we want to see this surface, for example agar if you v dot n is less than 0, when it is possible, if it is coming up, its normal vector just opposite to z axis, so n vector would be, for example from 2 meters I am the normal vector we are seeing from this place, which coordinates are 0, 0, 2, so it is 2k, and viewing vector is also 3k. Viewing we will see just opposite, which is minus 3k. Normal vector would be, sorry, in upside it is minus 2k, and because we have in the starting we had taken downward, it is the z axis plus z axis, so plus 3k. So v dot n would be less than 0, it means it is front face. Okay, so it is viewing direction and the normal is just perpendicular to that point. So if there is a normal vector in this direction, and v is the viewing direction, and angle between this is theta, so v dot n equal to cos theta, and if theta is less than pi by 2 and greater than equal to 0, it means this value is positive. Mean cos theta ki value kya hogi? Is greater than 0. Ab cos theta 0 hai, to isko modulus operator karke aap positive find karenge. So in this case it is back face. This is back face. Aur agar ye is tarike se ho normal vector, where theta सो अगर थीटा 90 डिग्री से ग्रेटर हो, ठीक है, और पाई से लेसर हो, इन दिस केस कॉस थीटा की वैल्यू क्या होगी, लेस देन जीरो, और ये वैल्यू आपकी पूरी क्या हो जाएगी, नेगेटिव। तो वो क्या होगा आपका, फ्रंट फेस। सो इस तरीके से आप जो है यू कैन डिटरमाइन द बैक फेस एंड यू डोंट नीड टू ड्रॉ द बैक फेस, ओनली फ्रंट फेस यू शुड ड्रॉ। सो थ्रू दिस एल्गोरिथम यूजिंग नॉर्मल वेक्टर एंड व्यूइंग वेक्टर यू कैन डिटरमाइन द बैक फेस डिटेक्शन, बैक फेस। थैंक यू।